The 2010-2011 Male Rookie of the Year is Juwara Dudley. Dudley earned Big South Rookie of the Week honors after a 12-tackle performance at Lafayette. He was tied for third among all Big South freshmen with 49 tackles, earning the team's Rookie of the Year honor. The weak side linebacker capped his first year with 2 tackles and an interception at Liberty and will be a force on defense for the next 3 years. Let's meet the 2010-2011 Male Rookie of the Year, Juwara Dudley.